With it first right off, you think? Start with first team?
I think so. And then I'll probably get some reps also with twos.
What's been the biggest adjustment about going back over to that side of the ball for you?
It's just, for the most part, the plays are the same. It's just opposite. So the most part, it's just getting the footwork down. Some plays just up with your left foot first, and some plays just, so it's just mainly getting the footwork down from right and left sides. It's probably made the main difference from it.
I know you'll play anywhere they ask you to play. Yeah. Do you want to be the left tackle for Georgia?
Before it's all said and done, I would like to in the perfect world. Like you said, I'll do whatever the coaches ask. But, I still got a few years here. Before it's all said and done, I would like to be, but that's honestly up to me and how I perform.
George says he's coming for you on Saturday. He's got a plan for you.
Yeah, I'll cut him. We'll be all right. I said I'll cut you. Nah, he's done a heck of a job this spring. That kid's gonna be fun to watch, and I'm glad he's on my side this year on Saturdays.
Hey, left tackle. It's a prestige position, and it's a challenging position. Yeah. Jadeveon Clowney and guys like that in it. I remember you coming out of high school. I assume that's what you want. You want to be left tackle. Period. Yeah. That's every lineman's goal.
Yeah, I think every guy who is off the tackle, for the most part, wants to have their shot at left tackle. Like you said, it is a prestigious spot. So when you do get to make it to the next level, if you're fortunate enough to make it to the next level, that spot pays more than the right side. That's the thing that every guy wants to work for. So that's definitely something that I want to work for. But like I said, it's up to me. And if I can get the job done and maybe eventually get over there, moved over there permanently as my career goes on here at Georgia.